What were the trends that we identified in my report?
Yes, exactly.
Yeah, so we basically, back in 2007, postulated what if Barack Obama, the first African-American to run for president, got elected. And we knew that this would be a recruitment and radicalization tool used by hate groups to basically swell the ranks and begin conducting violent attacks. So that report in 2009 was actually a predictive analysis that warned of a coming threat.
And yet...